Hello everybody, it's Android Gaming. I'm back with Benny the Ink Machine. That's the last episode, we fell through the floor. Now we have to try to find our way out. Give me that. Okay. Actually, let's go back this way first thing, because that looks like it's proceeding ahead. Okay, I guess I can't go that way. There's no point in going that way. Utility Shaft 9. He sets us free. Bendy or the demon?
How did this place get so big?
Indeed, how did it get so big? Oh, tape recorder. Gimme.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
No, Sammy, no. Sorry, no. That ain't happening. I believe that. Work hard, work happy. I don't think that's the case.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
It's time for bed.
Yep, yep.
Where the hell did he go?
You'll be dead.
Right into nothingness. How quaint. Yeah, I'm gonna save the rest of those for later. Benny, you die!
Need to get power to this gate somehow. There should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Back through the creepy ink, get those switches. Come on. Of it is just a switch. Nothing bad happens when you turn on a switch. At least for the most part. Where's the other one? Probably not all the way up here. Back down we go. Alright, the other one, I think, was behind one of those suits, wasn't it? Die, whoever comes out! He's up here. I'll get ya. There you are. Objective. There's the gate. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Couldn't figure that one out. Hello? I can hear you. I'm coming for you. Yeah, Johnny. Aww.
It's really dark in here.
Stairs.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Drain the stairwell. Wow! So insightful. Oh, this. I remember you. Off. That doesn't open. It's right here. Something. Straight Bendy? I mean, yes, I know he's gonna come back, but still. Back here for me. Over here. Over. Hello, Bendy, you back? I said there's nothing. What am I missing here? Guys. I am missing something. You gotta locate the pump control. Yeah, I know. Okay, I will be back. Okay, I'm back. It's supposed to be a power switch here. Oh, yeah, the big knob hanging there. Makes sense. I said, excuse me. Now. There's no time for Snickers. We gotta get out of here. That's not gonna help. Same.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
So
always on time.
Okay. What's your business up there?
Then I hear them. He starts up my projector and he dashes for the projection board and dives under the
Okay. Checkers going. There's two bendies down there. Whoopsie. I hear you. I know you're there.
Another day, another dollar.
How many of those you have? Save your job. Really, it will save your job. What am I missing? They say every trick, so you run up and go down. Okay, give me a sec. Okay, I'm back. Okay. It's in the recording studio. There's gonna be three. Yes, sir. Come on. Again.
It may only be my second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday.
Hey, music. I just have to go back and forth and hope for the best. Bendy's, you're supposed to multiply. I wonder. Can you do it without the music?
Flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution. An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly
Thanks,
pump
Joey.
Switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I need. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't bring themselves.
In there. That's where I need to go. I need the key. Also, where's Willie's recording? Am I missing Willie's recording somewhere? Nope, now there's four. Must be the waste basket that's in. Let's see if I can at least get the key. Yeah, I know your acapellas. No, you're a quartet, actually. Turn. Bendy's! Give me the key! Do you want me to stand here and look at you? Hi! Wait, is that the base? Oh, that's the base over there. Shivers down my spine. Now there's four. There's five there. There's four up there now. Oh, ay, 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 ay. Drove shivers down my spine. That was not happy. What do you want from me? You want this? Play. Hmm? Creepy! There's nothing else here. So is that just gonna keep playing until I try to do? At some point, so it just goes off on its own. The only issue is that what makes this game even worse is that when the times where you don't have combat or anything, that it's so freaking quiet that you're by yourself, and stuff like this happens. It's like, oy. It's just the two of you. You and yourself and whatever spirits are around you. There it is. Okay, Bendy. Is there five up there now? There's five of you up there now. There's a key somewhere in one of these waste baskets that appears. So I have to figure out which one it is. Six. Okay, Bendy. You're freaking me out now. I think I am going to stay right here. Right now, call it an episode. As much as I didn't really do a whole lot this episode, but
punching in.
Clearly, I need to do some more research on this. Either way, thanks for watching. If you're watching it and got this far now, it's Android Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming.